Oh, there we go. Now we got a double stream. There's a stream in the corner, and then there's me stream. I can't even hold my phone and play wrestling at the same time. Jesus, I can't put my phone down either. I'm trying to vlog, Dum Dum. Why do you think I'm holding my phone and play? Wait a minute. I didn't say I wanted to get illuminated. Calm down. I'm just gonna play with one hand. It's cool. I don't wanna. you could probably heat your suit on me, honestly. I'm probably not gonna listen. I don't understand it right now. Go ahead and look at it. Go ahead. Am I actually about to give him a stumble with one hand? Okay. I got this. There's no way I know this can even be a thing. I thought they didn't just happen. Cause I got something playing in the background of it. I can't have things playing in the background of a YouTube video. Yeah, super fast. I just like my games neatly stacked. There's nothing wrong with that. Well, since I'm not in the game anymore, might as well, six right now. Thank you. Ah, come on, man. Let's don't do that. There goes Booker T.
Ghost is still sitting on that side.
Well, here comes the Stumper. Oh, nope. Oh, here's Stumper's gone. Alright, that's enough of this. That's enough of this crap. Yeah, never again. Never again. Well, that vlog's going. Never to be seen or heard from again. We did it already. There we go. Well, deal with it. I mean, obviously me and Death. Because, you know, there are three other people in the ring. Thank you. Well, here comes the stun bar. He actually got to finish off. He actually got to finish off. Real quick. And there's a sick. Oh, I thought it was gonna reverse. Don't screw it up, Ghost. Don't screw it up, Ghost. This is somewhere again. Damn! Damn! Hit him with it. Hit him with it, Rush. Hit him with it. Man, you gotta hit the two of them. Two. He was sitting outside there. We let him sit outside. We let him sit outside. I said we. I didn't say me. You did too. He's about to get a stunbar. He's about to get another stunbar. He's about to get another stunbar. That's what he's about to get. If he was just pressing X, Ghost would have guessed it. If that was all, if that would have been all X, Ghost would have guessed it. You tripped him up and you still didn't get the... Come on, Ghost. If you're gonna trip him up like that, you gotta get some kind of advantage. Thank you.
press B when you misclick either, didn't you guys?
You had to. Oh. Did you press the same button twice? Ghost, come on now!
And Ghost was the one that took the turnbuckle pad off earlier.
Why would you fight it? Why would you?
Ghost, it doesn't matter if you win anyway. You were going to get caught with it at some point. You're just delaying the inevitable if you would have ran away.
And there it is again. He's out.
Well, he hit two back-to-back, so technically that was two. Because he hit two back-to-back. He just didn't pin him off the first one. Oh, there's a reversal. You gonna pick him up, Dum Dum? You gonna do something?
Wow.
You tried to hit it like that. You tried. That was a nice try, guys. That was a nice try.
Ghost, why would you try that?
Oh, no. He tried to sit.
And here comes the snowball.
No, Ghost went for a sit. That's what Ghost was trying to do. And he got reversed. And here comes Finish. And Ghost is done. Nope, he won't. Damn, it was Raj. Ghost is gonna beat an AI. Ghost is gonna beat an AI. That's not even, you didn't even, so nobody beat Raj. Nobody even, oh my god, he got hit with a, he got hit with a sin. Oh, thank god you kicked out of that. Oh damn, here comes the finish! Here comes the finish! The computer's gonna kill you! The computer's gonna... Oh god! Oh, he reversed it. Flip it. Damn, that's the way the computer worked with. Congratulations. Don't give him rope break again. Don't give him rope break again. Rope break again! Rope break again! Ghost! Move him away from the ropes! Move him away! Jesus! Gave him rope break 3 different times. I had to wait on Ghost to beat the damn computer. Sure I did.